Incident occurred where I killed you and all. I went to rehab since then. Got my mind cleared up. I'm thinking on a whole different spectrum now, Polly. And honestly, I would just like to apologize on the behalf of you and your family for killing you. Sorry.
Dude, I don't give a fuck.
Alright. Now, Polly. The real reason I brought you back is because that no good scum-sucking son of a bitch is back, Ernie Ice. And he's a cyborg just like you, and it's gonna take both of us to defeat him. I just hope we can.
Sounds like some tough dice.
I'm back!
To all the wars, when we love one another, we can open doors.